last concert of Folk on the Farm 2023. It's a very sad occasion because it's the end of the festival, but from my point of view, being here since last Sunday, I'm slightly happy. But we're going to have a great night tonight. We're tight on times because we have to finish for 11. We've started a little bit late, so you're going to have to bear with us. There won't be any uncles apart from the last act, only if there's time, okay? So, without further ado, I'm going to get on this lovely lady. If you've not met her before, sorry, change of plan. I've got the chairman coming on as well that wants to say a few words. So, first of all, the chairman.
Okay, I'll keep this as brief as I can. First of all, welcome. Thank you for being here this weekend. And thank you for putting up with the great Welsh weather. Just a couple of things I want to do first and foremost. This entire event is just the most wonderful thing. Your money, your support, has bought us things like defib machines. We've bought a minibus off the back of this. This year, we have a three-wheeler ruggedized wheelchair, which allows us to get our service users out and about amongst terrain that they wouldn't otherwise be able to do. This is down to you. So I would love you if you would give yourselves one huge great round of applause for helping such a marvellous cause. So thank you. Now, I've got a couple of thank yous to do. There is one, and this guy over here that stood to my left has been doing an amazing job. He sources all the acts, he does all the work behind the scenes, and he and his team are just fantastic. So we have, please, a massive round of applause for John Heavy. And we've got him a bottle of whiskey there, which I'll just give him. So that'll be him steamed from about 1:15. Right, thank you, John. One more that I'd like to do, very quickly. Last year, I'm afraid I lied to everybody. I'm like that, but my mum's in the audience, so I've got to come clean. We had intended to get Michelle Freeman a reasonable quality bottle of wine last year, and in the mayhem that was directly before we did the event, I ended up popping down to the car and getting a cheap old glass of something. But we did end up getting a really nice bottle of wine, and then we had lamb dinner. Hey ho. So this year I'm actually doing the right thing and I brought a decent bottle. So Michelle, would you just pop on the stage for a second and just... This lady has transformed this charity during the COVID period. Her and her team are just amazing. So really it's down to her that we see the charity in the shape it is today. So massive thanks to Michelle, and here's a proper bottle of bubbly for you.
Staff,
if you're out there, give a wave, all the staff into the board,
and all the...
One last thing, and then we're done. I do appreciate I'm now running heavily over to you.
Okay, this is for your wife, because she probably hasn't seen you for the last couple of months. Certainly not for the last week. Take them home and apologise.
Back to John. Thank you, everybody.
Right, thank you very much. We're going to have to...